For the American holiday weekend comes matinee hockey. In Philadelphia, the Flyers hosted Washington as Bruce Boudreau made his NHL coaching debut behind the Caps bench. That's after Glenn Hanlon was fired yesterday by Washington. Boudreau, after coaching for 17 years in the minors, he's in the big time. Just over 2 minutes in, the Caps in the power play, Nicholas Backstrom. Cross ice to Mike Green. Beats Martin Biron right there for his fourth. Washington out to an early 1-0 lead. Second period now. Viktor Kozlov spotting a wide open Chris Clark, and he goes crossbar and he goes in. The 30-goal score from a year ago, though, has only his fourth. It is 2-0 Caps. The Flyers rallying 3-2 Washington in the third. Mike Richards in front. He buries his 12th. The Caps blowing a 3-goal lead, so we go to overtime. 2 minutes in, Alex Ovechkin down the wing, draws a couple of defenders. Backstrom on his 20th birthday pots the winner. Boudreau the hard way chalks up a W in his NHL debut. 4-3, Capitals the final. They nearly blew it, but they do get the victory, and with that, the Caps snap their 5-game losing streak.